you've probably heard of Charles Taylor, one of history's most notorious warlords. In 1989, he helped launch one of the 20th century's bloodiest civil wars in Liberia. Rape, amputations, and torture were common. Children became soldiers. An entire generation was displaced by war. But there's something you probably don't know about Charles Taylor. To build his empire, Taylor relied in part on the resources of an iconic American tire company, Firestone. This November 18th, ProPublica and Frontline investigate the untold story of an American company's role in Liberia's civil war. Sign up to subscribe to this investigation at ProPublica.org/Firestone.